and I've driven it long distances, and it's very roadable, and people chase you down the highway to get a picture or a video. About in 2008 or so, noticed the tires getting bigger and bigger, the back tires on some of the factory bikes, custom bikes. So I was trying to think of what I could do to a motorcycle that somebody else hadn't been done before.